Hi, my name is Allison, and this is a day in my life as a Wilderness Fuels crew member at Lassen Volcanic National Park. Every morning, we start the day by having a safety meeting that includes objectives for the day, as well as any tips learned from the day prior. Our hike into work is about 2.5 miles one way and includes lots of stream crossings, wetlands, and meadows.
What's the plan, Yul's Daniel?
I'm gonna start back where I left my stuff.
Okay.
While Martha was gathering her gear, I had to finish bucking a tree fallen from the day before that I hadn't gotten to.
And then you hit it with the axe and it all comes out and you're like, one shot face cut, man. Yeah, it's like one or two for me too. I'd say that's good.
Can we let's scratch it?
Yeah. And give you a little pivot?
Yeah.
A skinny two. Back cut!
Should we get through the lumpies?
What about the lumps?
I think I'll hold off until you get through your lumps.
My lumps are fine. And how many fists are you?
Oh, many.
I'm like 6.
7.5.
Yeah, I'm through the lumps on my side. If you want to get down to 6 fists.
Okay.
My lovely lady lumps.
Your picture's opening.
I think it's called Mark.
Yeah.
Mark! Yeah. I have a feeling it might go at 8 fingers. I think we got one.
It's going.
Falling! Beefcake.
Big fatty.
One crosscut team will fell 8 to 12 trees a day.
So you're thinking the running bull in on the tree?
Yeah, something to just secure it to the tree, mm-hmm. To anchor it to the tree, mm-hmm. Really.
Both, and then through them, and I've done it.
Butterfly! Perfect.
Butterfly in the sky. I can fly twice as high. Just take a look.
200 feet of big pink rope.
They go perfect. It goes perfectly with our new pink wedges.
Exactly.
All pink everything.
It moves.
It does?
A little. But not. I don't know if it's going to be enough to really get it down.
We could try doing two people. We could put more butterfly knots in there and have them as handles to pull on. How impossible would it be to cut a log off between those two trees? It's way too high up, right?
I'm feeling like maybe the best chance of us getting it down is going to be cutting between those two.
Ready?
Yep.
Is that okay for you to be able to cut?
Mm-hmm.
If you can get the first stroke.
Okay.
We got this. Let me see if I can get closer to you.
Yeah.
So I can.
Actually be easier.
If I come closer to the log and you
go
a little further back. You ready?
Or even if we're both pretty close and we just start it with short strokes. Because. It's just it's too high for me right now, is the deal.
We're doing it! Okay, quick little break. No neck November, am I right?
Oh.
About to hit a big ass crack. I'm gonna change body position. I'm like less than a half a finger from it.
Yep.
Oh, it's twisting.
Okay. I'm gonna lift it out. I'm just set it on the top of the log, I'll get it. Okay. I've got it.
Okay. Yeah, what do you think?
Oh, we could probably just cable it out.
Yeah, okay.
Cracking a lot.
Yeah. Kinda cool though.
How big are my shoulders now?
Did you see us cutting? Expected.
Dude, fuck yeah.
That's sick.
Knock my camera off.
And that's how you do it. Thank you.
Thank you so much for watching, and we hope to see you in the next video.